The novel that Ridley Scott's 1982 masterpiece, Blade Runner, is adapted from, Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep by Philip K. Dick, in fact, never uses the term Blade Runner. In fact, there's only one reference to the word blade in the entire book. Rather, it comes from a now-forgotten novel called The Blade Runner by Alan E. Norse, which was then adapted to a novella called Blade Runner, a movie by William S. Burroughs. Scott then got the name from Burroughs, who was a fan of Philip K. Dick.